My dear friends, there are five symbols of love. The Taj Mahal, the ring or the tali, religious vows or promises, and the cross. These are five symbols of love. Taj Mahal, we know, is a monument built by Shah Jahan for his wife, Mumtaz Mahal. And the ring and the tali is a sign between man and woman that they promise that they will love until the end. And then we have the religious vow or promises. Priests and religious, we take vows. And this promise to indicate that we, priests and religious, will love like Jesus. And finally, we have the cross. The cross is an act of selfless love called agape. So these are the five symbols of love. Kelvin and Rebecca, have you come freely and without reservation to give yourself to each other in marriage?
Yes, I have.
Yes, I have.
Will you love and honor each other, husband and wife, for the rest of your lives?
Yes, I will.
Yes, I will.
Kelvin, will you take Rebecca to be your wife? Promise to be true in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, and love and honor her all the days of your life.
Come back to the start.
I do.
Where you found me.
Rebecca, will you take Kelvin to be your husband? Promise to be true in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, and love and honor him all the days of your life.
Yes, I do.
Rebecca, take this tali, ring, sign of love and loyalty.